Now Kimke on offense, which stalls until it gets back to the hands of Anthony Gill. There's his drop step, kicks out, stolen away by Langford. And Langford, end-to-end play as it's swatted away by Charles Jenkins. Steal from Langford, seventh steal of the night by Panathinaikos. That's how they force turnovers.